what's your biggest ambition for the Go-Go's?
Biggest ambition to be as big as ABBA.
Would you go along
bigger
with it?
Bigger than ever.
No, ABBA.
Ever.
ABBA. You know ABBA. You know the band ABBA. Right. You know, they sing that song about Fernando come and slap me bum and all that. You know the one?
Oh, they're much bigger than them. Bigger than... No, I don't think that... I think the day is...
Lack of confidence, eh?
No, no, it's nothing. I don't think people are...
That you're about the group.
Right.
They all think you're going
to... No, we're going to be... I just want to be comfortable. I mean, I just want to be...
But with music like that and talent and confidence like that, I think they're going to be great. But
I'm
you don't
confident.
Think so?
No, I just don't think people are going to be that huge again. It's too splintered and fragmented. I mean, if you really want to know, that's what I think.
Oh, I think a very valid opinion. Very valid opinion. Wonderful bass playing. Well, hi there. Well, we've been talking to this Go-Go and we've discovered, which is particularly interesting, well, in fact, very interesting, phenomenal even, that she is the, tell us all about it.
I'm the president of the Jules Holland Fan Club. Witness the hat. There it is, right there.
President, founder, member, probably, I remember.
Yes, yes.
She has had the hat, if I could just show you a close-up of the hat. You won't realise, but at this moment, the record's just on the beginning of racing up the charts, and probably when you see this, the Go-Go's will already be a complete household name.
I mean, it'll just be so off the charts, it'll be gone.